Lowndes County man is accused of ramming his girlfriend's car with her inside. 21-year-old James Sharkey is charged with one count of domestic aggravated assault. Lowndes County deputies say Sharkey's girlfriend went to return some items to his family member's home. While there, the victim was parked, and investigators say Sharkey rammed her vehicle. He remains in jail.